I mean, I think it's also the same in the U.S., that the public is not persuaded that mathematicians are particularly useful. But there is the saving grace is that theoretical math, theoretical physics, theoretical computer science are cheap. Well, maybe not computer science any longer.
Yeah.
And physicists, unfortunately, want more and more powerful accelerators. But math is cheap. All you need is a paper and pencil and maybe chalk for a blackboard.